couple of big old snappers, mate. That shell's got to be about 16 inches at the bottom.